Hi, Tigers!
I'm Zoe.
And I'm Ella.
And we're from the class of 2013.
We remember
watching the highlights videos every year.
And we've come back this year in 2017 to watch them
with you! Enjoy!
One's a little bit more clean, maybe.
We'll be right back. on, Wonder Boy?
Yes.
Whoa. I want to try a backflip. I want to try a backflip. Yeah, no, I don't want to get hurt.
Good idea.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight and smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Let's welcome Sophia, Fiona, and Brittany with the Chinese Ensemble.
Thank you.
They were all city folk. This upset, this sort of cultural revolution.
Thank you. okay, and you may look the other way. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Why do you run away? You're a monkey, you're staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking and staying alive, staying alive. Oh.
Bye. And my next academy is in the future. Bye!
Every day.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be.
thank you very much.
As a high school president, it is my honor to welcome each and every one of you to our high school graduation.
And I wish the WAB high school graduation ceremony a great success, and I wish good fortune on all of you.
But it was never... Okay. It was never as simple as we thought. Sorry. I've tried to ignore the fact I have a graduate for the whole year because I didn't want this to happen, but the song continues.
As teachers, we often learn a lot from our students too, and this group is no exception.
The minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing,
in our core value of caring, and that is to love. Love your parents who are here today, your grandparents, your family. Love yourself, as Dr. Lowe mentioned, love your friends, love your teachers.
My last suggestion is whatever. And I don't mean that flippantly, but rather don't cling to things so hard that you can't see an alternative.
Congratulations, you're well on your way. Farewell.